New at 6, Crackdown on the court as a judge who's been called a bully on the bench is formally charged with wrongdoing.
It's a case Contact 13 first reported nearly a year ago. Tonight, Chief Investigator Darcy Spears shows us how the state is taking action.
You don't understand. I love her. And I'm gonna miss her so much. Please don't do this to me.
A 12-year-old girl pleading to stay with her mother is ripped from the home and life she'd known for 3 years since her parents' divorce.
You're to take with you. Too bad.
Instead of understanding, family court judge Rena Hughes made threats.
If you have any difficulties, we'll go to Child Haven.
That was June 2016 as Judge Hughes drastically changed the young girl's world, taking primary custody away from the mother and giving sole custody to the father instead.
I beg of you.
You don't need to beg. I've made a decision for your best interest.
Judge Hughes held the girl's mother, Wealthy Silva, in contempt, so Wealthy filed a complaint with the Nevada Commission on Judicial Discipline.
My civil rights and my daughter's civil rights were violated, clearly.
The custody case was transferred to another judge who gave Wealthy joint physical custody last July, and last week, the state filed charges accusing Judge Hughes of incompetence and abusing her authority. The commission says Hughes failed to uphold and apply the law and failed to be fair and impartial when she held Wealthy in contempt without due process and the chance to be heard. They say taking Wealthy's child away as punishment for contempt is against Nevada law. The commission also accuses Judge Hughes of failing to be patient, dignified, and courteous.
When we asked for a response to the charges filed against Judge Hughes, Clark County Family Court referred us to the judge's personal attorney and declined further comment. Hughes' attorney also declined comment, but says they intend to deny each of the violations. The case will be scheduled for a formal hearing. Darcy Spears, 13 Action News.